when he went like this, he got me in my chest. That nigga
said, damn, son.
What's up, DC Squad? It's your boy, Son Zamas. Yeah, I'ma say that. And today, I'm finna be telling y'all about my first fight and like what happened to my chest. Y'all can see, it's like, I can see it. But I'ma tell y'all what happened to it right there. So, let's get into the video to tell y'all this. Okay, y'all. So, I was in, somebody had texted me and I'm recording on my phone. I'm gonna get a camera later, but this quality outside be good though. See, like, it's like, stop playing. But I was in fourth grade one day. Well, a lot of days, but I was in fourth grade, right? That's how I rode this bus. Was it a new bus? It ain't the bus that I ride now. It was the bus that I used to ride like a long time ago when I was living. I don't know, but I was living somewhere else like a long time ago. So I ride this bus, right? So this boy, I'ma call him M. So we was on the bus, and M was on the bus with I'ma call the other person. We'll get him. F. So M and F was already on the bus, right? So they, I don't know why, but every time we get on the bus, we always be the last. I always be like the last person to get on the bus. Like every time I ride a bus, I always be like the last person. But we was on the bus, and so M and F was already on the bus, and they were just talking about the talking. So I sat down, like, I used to sit in the front. But as I like got older, I used to like sit in the back. So I always sit in the back now, but they was out on the bus, they was talking, and like they was playing something. I don't know what they was doing. But I guess they added me in it, so I was playing too. But we was playing with something. It was like they was playing, I was just watching. I didn't know what they were playing, because they was already playing with when I got on the bus. But they was playing something. I was just watching, looking, laughing, turning my head, like, behind the seat. Like, this is the seat right here. I was just looking, turning my head, looking, laughing, and stuff. So, M went to F and told F that I said that I could beat him up. And then M came to, wait, hold on. Yeah, M went to F and told L that I said that I can beat him up. And then M came to me and told me that L said that he could beat me up. So then I turned around and said, do you say you can beat me up? And then L said, who told you that? And he said, M? M told me that you said that you could beat me up. And then we talking in that, I like, dude, you can't beat me up. Then he said, dude, you can't beat me up. We just saying we can't beat each other up. And then I was like, all right, when we get off this bus, we go see. Cause like at AC Mall, it was like the buses, then the little thing that you walk up on, and then it's like a whole lot of grass, like a whole lot of grass and swings and stuff. It's like a park right there. So I like, all right, no, well, I wasn't thinking that. But M said, since y'all think y'all can beat each other up, y'all might want to fight. So we get off the bus, bus at the AC Mall, and then M hyping it up. Oh my God, they finna fight. Everybody gather around, they finna fight. But ain't nobody gather around. They was like walking, like going to cut, but they were walking slow, like watching and stuff. And they weren't recording. We weren't like that, like all that recording mess until we got in like, what, middle school? That's when all that recording just started. But in ACMR, they weren't really recording the fights and that. But everybody was on this little sidewalk thing on the bus. So me and F was walking to the grass, and M was with us too. Yeah, M, I think M was recording. Cause he had his phone, but I don't know, what's he? But me and F was walking to the grass out there. So boom, we got down the grass. So M was grabbing L's book bag, and I had already put my book bag down because I was ready. So we squaring up, whatever, So he coming close to me, and I'm backing back. So next thing you know, when he swung his hand, y'all right there, that's when I start swinging. Well, I'm gonna swing like that. I started swinging. As soon as his hand like got right here, I just start boom, boom, like boom. I just start punching. And I got him in the, I was to punch him in his jaw. I tried to hit him in his nose for real, but I was getting him in his jaw. So soon he swing, I back. When his hand get right here, that's when I punch, cause I know his hand gonna go move out the way, so I can't hit him. But when he punched, that's when I bad back and I started punching. And then I guess he he went like this and this. Cause soon he went like this, when I came back up, like the punching, when he went like this, he got me in my chest. Let me he was just stretching me. So but I was bagging, I was like punching him in his face while he was stretching me in my chest. And dude, my chest was bleeding. So I had went to the when he was stretching my chest, when we got down fighting, M had broke it up. And he was like, ooh, you won, da 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 da. Cause I punched him in his face while he was stretching me in my chest. All right there in my chest, he was stretching me. So it was hot right there too, a little warm, like. But he was stretching me in my chest, so after it broke up, da da da, I got my book bag. And then we walked in. We ain't getting in trouble. I walked to the nurse to get a band-aid because they're bleeding right here, and she was like, what happened? And da 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 da. And I think I told them what happened. They was fine. I shouldn't have said nothing. But we ain't getting in trouble or nothing. So I had a little band-aid and stuff right there. Yep. I had a little band-aid. And then after this right here had got healed, it wasn't like this. But a long time ago, I had got popped in my chest with a firecracker. Yeah, see, it kind of go away. It stopped like right there. It's like a, cause I had got stretched right there, popped in the firecracker right there. Cause I get, you know, the ones you hold in the sky like this, right? Like this, and they shoot up. I thought they all was up. So I hold it and looked in, and they said, and then as soon as it shot me, and then when they had shot me, after that, it was like this mark, but it wasn't like this. It was just like that part, but it started going all the way down there. So after it had got me, I began this cream. My mama had got me this cream from the doctor, like a chest. It wasn't like in a, it was like in a white container. It was like some paste. And I put it on there, rub it on there, and I just let it sit until it like dry and stuff like that. And it worked, it healed. But it ain't like never make this go away. So this like always being right there, ever since. So yeah, I've been stretched in my chest. I thought this the chest. I've been stretched right there, popping firecracker right there. Everything. And that's how I still got it though. I think the stretch scar probably just stayed. I don't know, but it's still right there. People be thinking this chest hair. That is not no chest, that's skin, that's a scar. Is it right there? Yeah, it's right there. You can feel it, it's like, it's smooth. But a lot of people be asking me like what happened and stuff like that. One time my grandma seen it, cause like my shirts, and I be messing with them like that. You see how they go down like that? My grandma thought it was chest hair. My grandma thought it was chest hair. She was like, my nickname. She said, man, you ever got chest hair? Oh, no, bro, that's a scar. A long time ago. So my mama had told her, like, what happened to my chest. And I think I put somewhere here not too long ago, like, what, 3 months ago? I put, like, some cream somewhere. I think it was right here. Yeah, I put some cream on my chest, like, 3 months ago. Put behind the sun. And then I got, like my chest, I heard like the acid reflux and junk. My chest, I heard like if I like drink a lot of drinks and stuff, And then I lay down, it be hurting right here. All right, like right now, the last few days, my collarbone be hurting. All right here, my collarbone be hurting. But I drank a drink yesterday. But I ain't drank it like fast. I drank it like a sip, put it down, wait a few minutes, sip, and then drank all of it. But I ain't gonna sleep, cause like, if you got acid reflux and you like eat some, and you go to sleep, the chest, like you probably ain't gonna go to sleep, your chest gonna start hurting. Like that just be hurting like real bad. But yeah, that's what happened to my chest. It feels good out here. And that view out there too. That's like a good view out there to take pictures. Like you just stand on the road and take a picture right there. Or you can stand down the grass in the yard, on the dirt, whatever. I'm gonna show y'all the people. I'm gonna show y'all. Get my. I'm gonna show y'all. Can y'all see it?
I'm trying to zoom in, but it ain't working.
But that's the view. Look good out there. But yeah, y'all wanna see where I got my tripod at? This how they have my tripod.
I put it right here. Wait, can I see it? I put it right there. I put the little. Hold on, I'm finna show y'all. Okay, this my tripod. This ain't the one that I This ain't the main one with the light. With the but it's called the ring light. But this how I do it. I put it right there. And then I put my phone right here. I open this and put my phone right here and I could adjust it, put it down, turn it, stuff like that. That's how I like taking that's how I like doing. Oh my god. Hold on.
That's why I like doing videos out here. Cause the quality be good cause of the sun. The sun is the best light you can use for YouTube channel. Cause ring light, they bright, but they ain't bright as the sun. Ain't nothing bright as the sun. You go out there, you look at your eyes, be like this. You be like, oh y'all can see. Your eyes be like, when you go out the door. But yeah. But yeah, you got done. Look at the sun, eyes behind squinting. Yeah. But yeah, that's what happened to my chest. So ZC Squad, out. Peace.
Damn, son.